it down. Oh, oh. I'm the one for a good time call, phones blowing up, ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love. Oh, oh.
Nice, nice.
1, 2, 3, drink. Throw them back till I lose count.
I have to face another day. Oh. so tired before the day I met you. Life was so unkind, but you're the key to my peace of mind.
Oh, it's you, dear. What are your final guesses about who's behind the mask?
With a voice like that, it's pretty hard not to hear who it is.
Yeah, it's a voice of from God.
When I heard you sing, I knew within a half of a second who you were.
Seriously. And then, you, like you said, you started your professional career in the 50s.
And the Georgia Peaches.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, it sounds like our panel is in agreement. You all want to say it at once?
Yes.
Sure.
One, two, three.
Gladys!
Anita Baker.
Stop that, Ken.
Seriously, I think it's Anita Baker. I really do.
All right.
I really do.
Stick with your guns.
Are you guys ready? The panel have made their final guesses, so B, show us all who's behind the mask. Take it off! Oh my goodness!
Yes!
Okay, Tina, congrats.
I told you!
Wow! Look how beautiful she is!
Gladys! You guys were right!
Gladys!
Except for Dr. Kidd!
Yep. Nope.
Wow! Wow, it is such an honor, such a pleasure. You may not remember this. You are the first entertainer, celebrity, superstar that I have ever met. I was a kid in North Carolina, and you took the time out to tell me how special I was and that I could make it, and to be standing next to you right here is insane. I love you so much, but we all have to know. Oh, I got some sugar, too. I got some sugar.
You lucky, dog. Look,
he's jealous. Robert, don't get jealous of my sugar.
I want to Gladys Knight, smooch.
Why would you do a show like this?
Because we should always strive to do different kinds of things because they elevate us eventually.
That's right. Yeah. Great.
Now, what did you learn of being inside that bee costume?
It was kind of difficult for me because, first of all, you can't see nothing. The eyes are so important, you know, just seeing you guys here. Look at me. Let me look at
That's
you.
Right.
Let me look at you and you and you, you know. That's what gives me courage.
Absolutely.
The cool thing about you, there were so many clues. You had everything from cooking. You had everything from, you know, the peaches.
Patty can't cook. Yeah,
Patty can't cook.
Not like Miss Gladys.
Not like me. I taught her everything she knows.
Taught Patty everything she knows. You heard it here.
Where's that girl?
We love you so much. And like all of us, we are just in awe of you right now. Now take off the Gladys Knight mask and show us the Anita Baker that we want this to be.
Cousin Keenan.
Well, as the resident black judge, you know good and well how heavy you are in the culture, you know? Because that voice has graced my life, my parents' life, and like every single family member I've ever had. And I think it's an unbelievable feeling to be able to have witnessed this. I can't thank you guys enough for having me on the show.
Thank
it's been
you.
Incredible.
Me too.
But Gladys.
You welcome.
Unbelievable. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Miss Gladys Knight
yes,
to speak for us once again.
Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. And I can't make your heart feel something.